Welcome to Diving with Dylan and Co. Join us for our buddy Kevin's final checkout dive with Master Dylan. This dive took place at one of our favorite local surf breaks, Beacons Beach. Here, we have Kevin and Master Dylan working on the emergency buoyant ascent. Dylan checks with Kevin to see if he's ready and gives the okay to slowly ascend to the surface. After a successful first emergency buoyant ascent, Master Dylan and Kevin switch roles and do it one more time. Confident with Kevin's training, Master Dylan takes him out to the deeper waters of Beacons Beach, where we swam through a kelp forest and came across a school of fish. During an air check, while Kevin and Master Dylan report to each other, a giant black sea bass who was following us ever since we descended made himself quite comfortable in our presence. The Stereolepis gigas, known as the giant black sea bass, can live over 75 years, and their diet consists of crustaceans like crabs and a variety of fish such as sand bass, sheep's head, and mackerel. Although with a slow and bulky appearance, the giant black sea bass are known for their quickness, outstriping bonito. At one point in history, the Stereolepis gigas supported commercial fisheries and was a popular big game fish. In trouble, the California Department of Fish and Game took action to protect the fish in 1982. The population has made some recovery, but it is still critically endangered. Thank you for watching Diving with DWD&CO, and stay tuned for our next adventure. ¶¶